I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Patriot Fields. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Here we go now. Ten wins it for the home team.
Ball top center.
11. Shoots. Scores. First in the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at Patriot Fields. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Rips it in. Logan saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Sun down.
Offside left.
Sun down with the catch. Sun down.
What's next?
Steps in and shoots. Moses overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the away team pay the price. Here's a look. Knocked loose. The away team recover.
Ball stop center.
Push. Help, help, help.
Logan dodging. Logan with the shot, straight to the keeper. One. Steps in to shoot. Goal. Gets it high. He makes it 2 for 2 for the home team. Here we go now for the reset. Ten. Steals it once more.
Ball top center.
Four. Has time. One. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Yellow ball. He lets it go. Saved by the goalie.
Ball top center.
Four. Has a look. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Logan uses his speed, expecting a slide here. With the shot, that one hit the pipe. Referee not happy at all. Hallett gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Sun down.
Ball stop left.
Hits that one off the bar. So close. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Top center.
11.
Side left.
Slings it. Scores. Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer. And soon, we are ready to resume play. It's 3-0 for the home team.
Top center.
For the chance. Goes wide. Yellow ball. And it's a wild pass.
Off top left.
four. Gets off the shot. The away team takes advantage. Goal! Set and ready for the restart. It's 4-0 for the home team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Pass not on target. And the ball goes to the ground. 42.
One.
Let's it rip, and they lose possession. Sun down. Fires. 14. He was all over that one. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching. What a game he's having. So as we head to the break here at Patriot Fields, the home team have the early advantage by a fairly convincing 4-0. We are set to resume. It's 4-0. The away team with possession. We are underway.
Outside left.
And he shoots. Snipe. Logan stings one. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 4-1. Logan cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. He launches one, goes wide.
Side right.
Hallett receives the pass. Yellow ball. Chance for them now.
Two. Top center.
The away team lose it. Rubin snatching possession.
Top center.
Takes the shot. Too wide on that shot. Print up.
Top center.
Round. Opens up and shoots. And straight to the keeper. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Let's one fly. Hallett.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Round. Here's a take. 17. Manages to recover. The away team come up with it.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Goes for the shot. Off the pipe. Oh, yes. One. Pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Number two for him today. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Nice win on the faceoff. Logan comes out on top. Has a look. The ball goes to the ground. Puts it wide. And they lose possession. 11. And he shoots. And wide. Yellow ball.
Top right.
And a shot. The ball goes to the ground.
Side left.
26.
Ball top center.
Shoots. Saved by the goalie. With the chance, flies over the top. Hallett.
Ball side right. Ball side right. Ball side center.
Hallett. Looks to shoot. Save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. Takes the shot, and a goal! Here we go, Face-off again here at Patriot Field. Logan wins the face-off. Sun down. He shoots, and he scores. Down to the face-off for a huge possession. The ball goes to the ground. Nice win on the face-off. 10 comes out on top. Yellow ball. Sun down. Sun down.
Side right.
See space. Shoots. 14. Chalks up a save.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
11.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Hallett.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Logan. And goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. He has two for the ball game now. The away team moving along to 4. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Looks to the back of the net. Bullseye. Goal from 23. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Logan wins it for the away team. That marks the halfway point in this one. The away team showing plenty of spirit, but it hasn't been enough to close the gap between them and the leaders. The home team is still in front. It's 6-4 as we head to the break here. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Underway here now. Logan shoots. Misses high. Yellow ball.
Side left. Left side center.
Here's a shot. Kenny Berry, Logan, with the save. Sun down. Sun down. Saved by the goalie. The shot and saved. Logan keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Logan.
Ball side left. Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Sun down. That's why they call it execution. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Patriot Fields. Logan wins the faceoff. Yellow ball. He shoots. Driving in. Transition opportunity for the away team.
Offside right.
With the shot. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. And they get it back. And it's turned over. Knocked loose.
Ball side left.
Has time. Puts it wide. Yellow ball. And sends it loose. The away team recover. Smoke. Wants it. Straight to the keeper. 14. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far.
Ball stop center.
11. 1. Goal! Here we go now for the reset.
Push, help, help, help.
10 wins it for the home team.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side left.
4 looks to bury. And top of the net, nice goal. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Gets off the shot and scores. 3 in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Set and ready for the restart. It's 9-5 for the home team. Steps in to shoot. Knocked loose. Puts it wide. Nice recovery.
Ball top center.
4 with time and room. Saved by the goalie. Ground. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. 26.
Ball top center.
The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Chance for them now.
Ball side right.
He's in. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. And it's turned over. Shoots. Knocked loose. Logan saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Smoke.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Sun down. Goes wide. End of the third, and the away team aren't willing to go down without a fight. At this stage, their efforts have been in vain, though. The home team still in front by a decent margin as we get set for the final quarter. It's 9-5. Knocked loose. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Brings the heat. Save. Logan wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Sun down. Brown. Sun down. Here's a take. The shot is off target. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. 34 gets the pass. With the shot. And straight to the keeper. Hill.
Ball stop center.
Moses. Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. Sails wide. 14 manages to recover. Christ. Hey, 34 powers in. Here's a look. Goal. 35 could take over. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-5 for the home team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball top center.
Goes for the shot. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. Logan playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Sun down. With time and room. Winds up with that shot. Oh, quick thinking. 14 with the save. 4. Receives the pass. Knocked loose. Chance for them now. The away team. Lose it. Sun down. Hits the bar and misses. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it. There's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession. Yellow ball. And save. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Pass goes wide at midfield. 14 with the unforced error. Sun down. Has time. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Pass goes wide of the mark. Ground. Moses shoots. Not on target, though. Ground. Moses overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The home team to take possession now. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone.
Pallet.
What a snipe. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Logan gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Smoke. Sun down with the catch. Goes high. Looks to the back of the net. Pallet has the ball. Sun down. Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. We are back underway. And there it is. Final whistle. The home team are home comfortably. They take the win here at Patriot Fields. The away team never really looked like they were going to be a serious threat. Final result, 10-7.